and San Francisco II has been accepted. Next to present is number 26, Farmer's Choice, owned and presented by Anna Gorringe.
Fishburn, Tassie Sky at the Kent Country Cottages, Cottage at 20.
Just had three managing double clears. They're all nudging the top 25 because we now do enter the top 25. Bonnie Fishburn is going next. And I'll just tell you there is one hole separating 9th to 25th. It is that close out there. There could be a massive shake-up on the leaderboard. So Bonnie Fishburn, all the play for with San Francisco in the second. They can stay in the top 25. They will take away some money. Just what Bonnie needs to deliver with Fishburn, San Francisco is the second. It cannot be lower than 25, and that makes sure they go home with a little bit of cash in their pocket. So Bonnie Fishburn, putting the pressure down the line, see. 15 places up for grabs.
She's a carny and too I thought that rain was going to come.
Into the top 25, but it's so close, still got another nine riders with only two points between them. Carol Pearson, major promise, all to do out there. Our next rider, she's on a 53.5 starting score. Owner rider is a 15-year-old being held in.
Representing Scotland, Jay Sullivan with his own Ansted Angel Eyes takes the 19th spot, and Rachel Roberts.